pass. I don't come, I don't come kilometers. I don't walk that many kilometers. Learn from the teacher. I don't take
for
the
vibe.
That's
what
not
you,
bad.
What you want me to say today?
No, it's for a documentary.
Father.
It's for a documentary.
Yeah.
I'm doing a doc.
So is it on right now?
Huh?
Is it on right now?
Yeah, it's always on. Yeah, so I'm just, you know, at the track with the team, here for moral support, but also here to creative direct. But they're not paying me enough for this, if you ask me. So I'm just gonna be behind the camera today and, you know, show you guys some of the things that, you know, introduce you to the team, get to know us on a deeper level, we'll be friends. I said I'm getting too old for this, for triple jump. I've been triple jumping for a long time and my knees are tired. Anyway, today I am off training. I am the woman behind the camera. Triple jumper by day, creative director by night, making sure that Team Ghana gets
double profession.
Double profession. That means double the pay. This is the other guy behind the camera. You know what? I had said on the thing that I am the athlete by day, creative director by night, and I was told that I needed double the pay. So I don't know. I told this. I was just coming to talk to you about it. But anyway, how are you feeling today?
I'm feeling okay.
Yeah.
Sending a letter requesting for an increase in your pay for,
that sounds
for being
great.
A creative director.
That sounds like a plan.
No, but I'm doing well today.
Yeah, we heard that you're running the relay.
Running the relay.
Heard you ran 300 meters today, and so you're feeling in shape to get back on the track. Is that a rumor or like?
No, it's true.
I mean,
true.
Your legs look in shape.
I think I'm gonna run the ankle race, right?
As well, see how you feel about it. Is that what?
Uluma's leg.
Leg is running for.
This is African legend though.
Yeah.
Uluma's leg.
I think he still has it.
So he's your ultimate.
No, I'm running the ankle leg.
So. Oh, okay. That makes sense. I think that's the best decision.
For a team.
Because, yes, after that, I'm worried about humanity.
But to be honest,
I don't have to worry about delivery.
And I'm sure you do more work than this guy anyway, so.
No, he has a team. No. Ben's workouts are unique.
Yeah.
And it works.
It works.
Fine.
Yeah. Yeah.
So.
Yeah. We have faith. Look at him. It works. What are you gonna say?
Anyway.
So, what are the guys doing today?
Focusing on handoffs. Ben and Sean have starts today. So when they get through, they'll join the rest of them on working on some handoffs. So. Specifically, at least whilst they are working on their starts with Coach Apidogo, the others will start with Emmanuel handing over to Joe, and then also Menu will get some reps in. Safwan and Sal will also get some reps in, bringing it to Emmanuel as well as Menu also.
Okay, so we're looking forward to it.
Say it again.
No, I said so we're looking forward to it.
Yeah, looking forward to it. It's work in progress. Work in progress. Good thing is they are relaxed. Everybody's working good. I think they understand the pressure and the expectations, but they are managing it well.
Yeah.
So on our end, we're just trying to make this as routine as possible.
Mm-hmm.
Not to add any additional pressure. Just make sure that they are taking care of themselves and especially the maintenance part. Of this, and when I say maintenance, I mean after the workouts, just making sure that they are seeing the physio and taking care of any niggles that need to be taken care of. Unlike somebody I know,
I feel like you're firing shots at me, but it's okay. Speaking of pressure, how do you feel about, you know, the pressure that's being placed on athletes right now in terms of medaling and all that stuff?
I don't think there should be pressure on athletes. You know why?
Why?
You have to have a free mind to open. It's what they've been doing at the training, it's what they're going to do at the competition.
Yeah.
There's no much difference, except that you're not going to train with different people.
Mm-hmm.
You've been training alone, now you're going to train with people at the same time. So why should there be pressure on you?
It's not pressure on you, but it's imposed on you.
Expectations.
Yeah. How do you feel about those?
Yeah, I don't think it is the best way to go, because when you do that, you actually put weight on the athletes, mm-hmm. and therefore they're not free to move and to work the way they're supposed to.
Yeah.
You know,
they can't focus. Yeah. You're my favorite person.
Oh God, konnichiwa.
Konnichiwa. Sean, how are you feeling today?
Feeling good today.
Yeah.
It's fairly humid, but you know, that's what you expect when you come to Japan. The sun's not really out, but the strength of the heat is still there. As you can see, I'm fairly beginning to sweat. I just literally started doing strides. About to get into a great block session today.
Yeah, you had a hard day yesterday.
I wouldn't say yesterday was hard. It was
like relative. Tired, you were tired.
I was tired, lack of sleep. Yeah, it's very, very
How's your sleep?
Slept about four times yesterday, you know?
So you feel recharged?
Yeah, feeling recharged, you know?
Gold medal recharged?
More like a platinum. Beyond gold. It's like double greatness, but yeah.
How are you feeling?
I'm good. Just a little bit sore, but...
You're a little bit sore? Why?
Because why has a very long tail.
Hey, how are you feeling? Project your voice, what did I tell you?
So what?
How are you feeling?
I'm feeling great.
You're feeling great?
Yeah, I'm happy to be here.
Aww.
With my guys, you know?
Aww, that's so sweet. That is so sweet.
Yep.
What do you have to practice today?
So we got baton works and some 150s and 120s.
You look so excited to do the workout.
Yeah. You know, it is great to be a Ghanaian.
Oh, it's a great day to be a Ghanaian.
It's a great day to be a Ghanaian.
You, I don't know.
Yeah, I understand.
What do you have?
I did block session yesterday, so today is just a relay day.
Okay.
This guy's very fast. I'm trying to be like him.
He's so fast, and he's one of those people that look at his legs.
Yeah.
His legs are like mine. Yeah, I don't know how he's so fast.
Very skinny guy. I asked him to show me how to run the 9 seconds, but he said it's just.
What did you say? What did I even say?
As well as, what's the secret to running under 10 seconds?
First of all, I'm trying to run a faster 200 like him before I run a good 100. And the time is not good for me until I hit the 20.01, 20.08.
Okay, but so, yeah. Well, you didn't answer the question. What's the secret to running under 10 seconds?
Let me help him out.
Joke,
let me help him out.
No, you...
Nah, I'm going to tell you what the secret is.
What's the secret?
He doesn't run no 300s. Straight speed.
So basically, he's the laziest.
Straight speed.
He's the laziest sprinter you ever meet.
I'm a lazy athlete. I don't do 300s. I don't do 400s. I don't do 500s. I just do 180s. Do 20. I can count the number of times I've done 300 meters.
How many Ghanaians have we had who's run under 10 seconds?
Two.
Two. And you're one of them.
Yeah.
And you're the laziest one.
Aziz. I think I'm the laziest one. That's true.
No, because you were away when I came. Hey. How you doing?
Fine.
How are you feeling?
I'm good.
How's your body feeling?
Body. Good.
Yeah, so what workout do you have today?
I think today I have less workout. I'm gonna do a weight sprint.
Okay.
There's two, and then after that we focus on the relay.
Okay. Are you excited?
Yeah, I'm excited. Even I'm talking to you, I'm excited.
Oh, I make you excited.
Yeah.
Love pitas. I decide bad mind from a distance. This sweet happy yellow pitas. Oh, Dogun Misha. Show you the confirm for your speaker. This time I call chopsticks for assistance. Show we they blow your mind, Afghanistan. Kilometers. I don't come kilometers. I don't walk that many kilometers.
It's for you to pass it this way, not to swing. Because when you swing, you're gonna miss my hand. I'm not saying you won't, but there's a possibility of missing my hand when you swing than when you.
I mean, I always pass it this way. It's just that.
Because never... all the two videos, mm-hmm. you got to me, the hand was there, and then you went this way.
No. The last one is like hand. But it has to be visible for me. But the thing is, if I call the
bro,
hand
the
early,
only way
it slows you down.
Nah, bro. Call it.
You will try it and see.
Yeah, I mean. Because a ball will be far, right? Or even the ball by itself. When it's coming now, you are actually anticipating where it's going to be. And yes, I will jam a ball next door and sana. Go worry.
The woman behind the scenes. GA could never say I never did anything for the team, because this is true dedication. And if you guys win an Emmy for this amazing content, I just want my cut. Honestly, I just want my cut, 90% of it. That's all I ask, you know. But thank you for watching. Don't come up, don't come kilometers. I don't come up, don't come kilometers. I don't walk that many kilometers. Learn from the teachers.
Hey Sean, live performance.
Roll it tight and I'm dazed. When they make out, come and pay me. Cause life on the streets be so crazy. They get me high on it daily. And you want me here for them pay me. I don't know why they delay me. When they claim I be waiting, I'm not crazy. But my family sick and mommy, I be waiting. Been a couple years in a crowd. But we ain't even hard, it takes some fight.
Maintain.